There's never a sickness that Jesus cannot heal. Never a trouble that He can't rescue from. There's nothing that's impossible to our God. Amen? Say amen. Like we heard the message, the encouraging message, is that whatever you're facing today, whatever struggles and challenges, either it can be sickness, it could be a setback, it can be some kind of difficulty that you face in your life, by the blood of Jesus, that problem can pass you over tonight, today. If you agree with me, say amen. Amen. This is a prayer with anointing water. We receive this anointing water for Prophet TB Joshua to pray for people here in the United States. This is simply just prayer. This is simply just water, regular water, H2O, nothing special about it. But at the same time, it's special because there's anointing has been done in Jesus' name. The anointing that rests on it. This is just a medium. Jesus used many mediums. He just spit on the ground, made mud, and put it on the eyes of a blind person he saw. There was a rod of Moses that split the sea and did many miracles. This was just a medium that God used, as well as the cloth from Elijah that did miracles and split the Jordan. God can choose to use any medium. And at this day and age, through Prophet TB Joshua, God is using this simple water. I want you to look up onto the cross, because the prayer we're going to do is going to be done in Jesus' name. The healing and the breakthrough and whatever you need is going to be done in Jesus' name. It's by the blood of Jesus that you will receive in your life. Amen. So we're going to open this prayer line with this simple prayer. Repeat after me. Say, Lord Jesus. Say it again. Lord Jesus, open my heart to your word. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your faith. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your spirit. Say, Lord, I'm ready to receive. In Jesus' name, amen. Open your mouth. So, Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for him right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let me pray for the child. Let's get this. Open your mouth. Let your mercy and your favor speak for her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we ask you, anything that's not of God, this child's body and this man's life, I command it out right now in mighty name of Jesus. Every sickness, I command it out right now in the mighty name of Jesus. We declare the healing virtue of God to flow in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost consume from the top of her head to the bottom of her feet in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. Anything that's not of God, I command it out of her life, out of her body, out of his life, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for him right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God, I command it out in the mighty name of Jesus. Anything that's not of God in his life, in his mind, in his heart, in his body, I command it out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in his life, in his body, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God planted in his body, I uproot you right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for him.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for her right now in Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus, let your mercy and your favor speak for her right now. And we speak anything that's not of Jesus, that's hiding in his body right now, we command it out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost from the top of your head to the soles of your feet. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Anything that's not of Jesus, we command it right now to be provoked in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire. Fire.
Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire from the top of your head to the soles of your feet. Fire in Jesus' name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Every evil influence, fire on you right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? Who's in this body? Every evil influence that's tormenting this woman, speak out in Jesus' mighty name. Who are you? Every trace of darkness right now, I command it to be out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Bring him. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Every trace of darkness, out in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of every part of your body, out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Every trace of darkness, out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Out of every part of your body, fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Every ounce of darkness, out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' name. Out right now in Jesus' mighty name. Out right now in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her right now in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Completely. Completely in Jesus' mighty name. Every ounce of darkness, out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out right now in Jesus' mighty name. Out right now in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her right now. Loose her right now. Loose her spirit. Loose her body. Out of her belly in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out. 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 Out in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Fire. Fire. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. 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 Who are you? Who's in this body? Evil spirit, what is your name? Let's pick her up. Every evil force, every evil presence in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Evil spirit, what have you done to her? What have you done to this woman? What have you done to her health? What have you done to her career? Right now, your time has come to an end. Your time has expired. And right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, we command every part of you right now to loose this woman in Jesus' name. Loose this woman in Jesus' mighty name. Loose this woman in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Completely out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body. Right now, out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose her mind in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Right now. Go in Jesus' mighty name. Go in Jesus' mighty name. Right now. Come out of her tummy right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of every part of her body. Out in Jesus' name. Out. out in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in Jesus' name. You unclean spirit, loose her in Jesus' name once for all. Loose her. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Your time has expired. Loose this body. Loose this body right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Go in Jesus' mighty name. Out. 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 Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out right now. Get out in the name of Jesus Christ out of this body. Get out of this woman in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Come on, church, say out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her right now. Loose her right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose her. Loose her right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose this woman. Every evil that you've done, loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Right now. Back on the floor. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Every ounce of darkness, come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Out of every part of our body right now, there's no room for you. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Every darkness and every ounce of darkness right now, your time has expired. Pack your bags. Get out of this woman's life in the name of Jesus Christ. I command the light of God right now to come from your mind to your soul in Jesus' mighty name and fill every darkness in you right now with the light of God. Let there be light of God in your soul. Let there be light of God in your mind and let there be light of God in your spirit in Jesus' mighty name. And we declare you free by faith in Jesus' mighty name. A woman, can you rise up? Can you rise up? And let's help her. Do you remember what was happening to you? Just hold her, she's a little bit lightheaded. Madam, do you remember what was happening to you? Huh? Did you know how you end up here? No? The source of frustration and evil forces that were tormenting your life today were expelled by the name of Jesus Christ. I want you to say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Just say a little bit louder. Say, thank you,
Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm free. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for her right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of Jesus that's hiding in his body right now, we command it out in Jesus' name. Every trace of darkness, fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. All over your body, fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Who are you? Who are you in this body? What have you done to this body? You destroyed. What did you destroy?
No.
Hold on.
No.
How did you destroy her? Speak out in Jesus' name.
Everything. No.
Everything.
No.
Name it.
No.
How did you destroy her body?
No.
Speak out in Jesus' mighty name. How did you destroy her body?
Everything. Everything.
How did you affect her work? Speak out. How did you affect her work, evil spirit? Speak out right now.
Destroying.
How did you destroy her work?
No. Mm-mm.
Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Speak out. How did you destroy her family and the relationships?
I made them hate her.
You made them hate her. What else did you do in her life?
No.
How did you enter her? How did you enter her? Speak out.
Blood covenant.
By blood covenant? How long have you lived in her?
Long.
And what is your name? What is your name? How they call you. Speak out in Jesus' mighty name. Evil spirit, you have a name, and what is it?
No.
Fire of the Holy Ghost all over your body right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Speak out. What is your name?
No. Murder.
Murder. Speak clearly.
Murder.
The name is murder. Murder, your time has come to an end.
No.
Through
no,
the blood covenant
no,
in her family.
No.
In the name of Jesus Christ. And right now,
no,
as the fire of the Holy no, Spirit from the top of your head to the soles of your feet, you've tormented this young lady long enough. And right now, no, we command it to go in Jesus' mighty name. Go in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Turn around. In the name of Jesus Christ, right now, I command the light of God to come every part of your body in Jesus' mighty name. And any trace of darkness that is still there right now, in the name of Jesus Christ, we command it to be expelled in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Let's pick her up. She's not free. Ask the fire of the Holy Spirit right now to scan every part of your body in Jesus' mighty name. Anything that's not of Jesus, you evil spirit, right now, I command it to be out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Come out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Come out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Once for all, fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Every ancestor curse, out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Get out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus. Leave her body. Out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of every part of her body. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out every trace of darkness. Out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. I command the light of God right now to come into every part of her body in Jesus' mighty name and to fill her life and to fill her light in the name of Jesus Christ. We declare you free right now by faith in Jesus' mighty name. Could you rise up? Could you rise up? Hi, do you remember what was happening to you? You remember you said that you are a murderer. You are a murderer. Are you, what is your name?
Lana.
Your name is Lana? So your name is not a murderer? Are you aware of the blood covenant that was happening in your family?
I know.
Huh?
I just don't know anything about him.
So you don't know nothing about,
know.
So the evil spirit that spoke out that he entered your life through a blood covenant, you're not aware of it
no, physically,
okay. Could we lead you just in a simple prayer of you verbally renouncing that and just inviting a new covenant to take effect, the covenant of Jesus Christ. Could I lead you in that prayer?
Yes.
Amen. Just repeat this out loud after me. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I repent.
I repent.
For this covenant.
For this covenant.
That has happened.
That has happened.
That affected my life.
That affected my life.
I renounce.
I renounce
this covenant.
This covenant
over my life.
Over my life.
I break its effects.
I break its effects.
And I invite.
And I invite
the blood covenant.
The blood covenant
of Jesus Christ.
Of Jesus Christ
into my destiny.
Into my destiny.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
And I declare.
And I declare.
I will walk in my freedom.
I will walk in my freedom
for the glory of God.
For the glory of God.
In Jesus' name. And you can say Jesus, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Open your mouth. Oh, let your mercy and your favor speak for him right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God in his life, I command it out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God in his life, I command it out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in his life. Let there be light in his mind. Let there be light in his soul. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Any trace of darkness, I command you out of his life. I command you out of his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of his mind right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost all over his body. Fire, let it be consumed by fire of God. Every darkness in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's planted in this body that's not of God, I uproot it right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I uproot it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every planting that's not planted by God, be uprooted right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, all over his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be life of God in him in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every trace of darkness, I command you out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of his life, out of his mind, out of his soul. I command you out of every part of his life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus. Open your mouth, Lord. Let your mercy and your favor speak for him in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord. We ask for your blessing in the mighty name of Jesus. Anything that's not of God in his life, we command it out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every trace of darkness, we command it out of his life in the mighty name of Jesus. We declare the blessing of God, the mercy of God, and the favor of God over his life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for this child in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we dedicate this child to you, God. Guide her all the days of her life in the mighty name of Jesus. Let your mercy and your favor be over her. Let your blessing rest on her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Open your mouth. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak on her behalf in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord. We ask you for your mercy and your favor over her life, God, over her in the mighty name of Jesus. We dedicate this child to you, God. Let your blessing rest on her for the rest of her life. And let her serve you, God, with joy and happiness in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
No, let's go. Come closer. We have space. Amen. Open your mouth. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for her right now in Jesus' mighty name. Anything that's not of Jesus that's hiding in his body, right now we command it out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Every trace of darkness, out in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Every trace of darkness, out, out, out in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost right now. And every part of the darkness, fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Every trace of darkness right now, we command it to be completely flushed out in Jesus' mighty name. Let there be light of God that will come into your body. Light of God to come into your soul. And light of God to come into your spirit. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Madam, could you stand up? Could you stand up? Open your mouth. Lord, let your light and your peace come into her mind and come into her soul in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. We declare you free from whatever you came here for prayer in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. You walk in the light of your testimony. Open your mouth. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for her right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of Jesus that's hiding in his body right now, we command it to be out in Jesus' mighty name. Every trace of darkness right now, we call the fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the name of Jesus Christ. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Every trace of darkness that is hiding in his body, fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus Christ, any trace of darkness right now, we command it to be out of this body in Jesus' name. Out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Every trace of darkness that's causing hypertension, out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Out right now in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. And right now we pray for our knees that your mighty healing will come in the name of Jesus. It's okay. You don't have to pull it up. In the name of Jesus Christ, let your mighty healing come right now on that knee in Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus Christ. We declare you free in Jesus' mighty name. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for her right now in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name, let your mercy and your favor speak for her right now. And if there is any darkness that's hiding, any spirit behind that asthma and vision problems, in Jesus' mighty name, we command it to be out in Jesus' mighty name. We command it to be out in Jesus' mighty name. We command it to loose its grip in the name of Jesus Christ. We command it to loose its grip over this young girl in Jesus' mighty name. To loose its grip in Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus Christ. Any ancestor curses, let it be broken in Jesus' mighty name. Let it be broken in Jesus' mighty name. Let it be free in Jesus' mighty name. Be free in Jesus' mighty name. Be free in Jesus' mighty name. Let your light come where there was darkness. Let your light come where there was darkness. Let your healing come where there was sickness. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for him right now in Jesus' mighty name. Anything that's not of Jesus that's hiding in this body right now, we command it to be out in Jesus' name. Any trace of darkness that's hiding in this body, out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Any trace of darkness that is hiding in his body right now, I command it to loose its grip in Jesus' name. To loose its grip over him in Jesus' mighty name. To loose its grip in Jesus' mighty name. Loose its grip in Jesus' mighty name. To loose its grip over him in Jesus' mighty name. Right now, fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost on the top of your head or the soles of your feet. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Every trace of asthma, out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of this body. Out of this body in Jesus' name. Out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Let the fire of the Holy Ghost right now come and touch every fiber of your being, every part of your body in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Lord, let your light come into his mind, let your light come into his body, and let your light come into his soul. In the name of Jesus Christ we pray. Amen. 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 Anything that's not of God, hiding in his body, in his mind, in his soul, we command it out in the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in his life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be healing in his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Anywhere where there is darkness, I command the light of God to penetrate and expel every darkness in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of God in his life, in his mind, I command it out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We declare the blessing of God over his life. We declare the fire of the Holy Spirit all over his body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost all over his body, all over his mind, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let every darkness be exposed and expelled in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, everything that's not of God planted in his body, be uprooted right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Be blessed. Okay, everybody's back in the prayer line. Repeat after me. Say, I'm saved. Come on, say with more faith, I am saved. Jesus is my Savior. Say, I am healed. Jesus is my healer. Say, I am free. Jesus is my deliverer. Say, defeat and failure are things of the past. In the name of Jesus. Come on, walk in the light of your testimony.